Alright, what's going on, guys? It is Super here, and welcome back to another Enhanced Online Beta gameplay for Mortal Kombat X. And I'm going to be trying out a character that I love and got nerfed a little bit in this patch. So, Hollywood Cassie. A lot of people actually think now that Brawler is the best variation because her command grab and her takedown have armor now, and we'll see. Like, I'm actually going to try to get into Brawler, but I want to see how bad, you know, Cassie is now, supposedly, that people are saying. See if he knows about the gap. He doesn't know about the gap. Nice. Oh no. Nice. That was bad for me. That was a bad thing for me to do. No punish? Oh, what is this lag? Whoa, what the hell is this? This rollback netcode. There you go. Down one. I was going to do a flip kick. But Hollywood didn't... People are saying she got hit like really bad, but I don't think she got hit like too bad. And they also changed the input on her baton combo. Nice. Whoa, I blocked it. That rollback didn't let me block. Nice, good stuff. Connection's a little funky, man, not gonna lie. Oh, come back, boys. Oh my god. This rollback netcode fucked me up right here. Look at that. Look at the ping, guys. 400 ping? 800? What? Why is this guy's connection so bad? I mean, amazing rollback netcode cannot fix a horrible connection. This guy has a horrible connection. Oh my god, man. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. The game ended. Alright. Saved us both from awful, awful gameplay and experience. So, back to what I was saying here. Hollywood Cassie, some nerfs that she got. On her regular nut punch, the opponents get pushed back a little bit more. So even if there's like a little trick to where if you would hit someone with a nut punch while they were high up in the air, it would actually leave Cassie plus enough on hit to get a mix-up. And now with the nerf, even if you get the person all the way high up, they could poke out of it, they could armor through it. I believe they could backdash through it unless they're just sitting there respecting you. I think, you know, those options are pretty much gone on the regular nut punch. The EX one is still plus like a billion. You could do anything. You could go make yourself some coffee and you could do, you know, a lot of stuff. Oh, is this the same guy? Please don't tell me this is the same guy. If he picks Kung Lao, it's the same guy. Oh my god. All right. Let's go on this map. Hopefully, maybe his connection spiked a little bit. Who knows? But one huge nerf that Cassie got in general is that her EX flip kick does not have armor anymore. She does not have a hit of armor, and it's 7 frames now. They lifted it up from, or they put it up from 6 frames, which was the fastest armor reversal. So I think that is a, oh my god, dude. This is ridiculous. Alright, there. The ping went down a little bit. There you go. There you go. So the meter burn EX flip kick does not have armor anymore. I think that affects more, you know, the other variations. Not so much in Hollywood, because you guys know that she has the Nut Punch, which is invincible. Yeah, I think this guy realizes that the connection is pretty funky. Oh my god. Chip him, death. Yeah, son. Alright, I'm gonna back out, guys. I'm sorry, I cannot play on this. I'm sure this guy doesn't want to play in, you know, bad connection, so... gonna back out. This is not the netcode, by the way. Don't judge this game. Don't blame it on the netcode, because I think this guy just has bad internet, or he's really, really far away from me. But I've played against guys in Europe, and I've had no problem at all. So I don't understand. This guy must have really bad connection, because the ping spiked almost to 1,000 MS ping, which is nuts. But like I was saying, meter burn flip kick hurts Brawler. Oh, actually, not Brawler so much, because Brawler now has a hit of armor on her takedown and her command grab. It really hurts Spec Ops, I think, because Spec Ops doesn't have anything to really, you know, she doesn't have anything to get you off her. Something else that they did was they actually changed the motion of her baton string. Her baton string now... before, you used to do it, and then you would get interactables, and now they changed that to where you don't get interactables anymore, because it is back 2-1-2, down 2+4, instead of down 1+3. So I think that's a huge change, man. You guys remember when I used to play Cassie, I used to get interactables all the time, and that changed now. But one huge nerf to that string is it's not a true block string anymore. People could backdash, people could armor through after the 2-1-2. People could armor through it and even poke out of the EX gunshots. So you guys know the EX gunshots after... the EX gunshots were guaranteed after this string. And there's a gap right there now. There's actually a gap right there so people could armor through it. And I think that hurts a lot. Actually, it doesn't hurt so much because... because she still has... back one into EX gunshot still jail for like really good damage. Nice. As you guys saw right there, I got him with the regular back nut punch and he backdashed because he knows that is not, you know, really plus even. It's not plus even if I, you know, delay it. Fuck. Ooh. I thought my back two was going to be able to hit in between her strings. That was not the case. There you go. Alright. Good stuff, Cassie. See, like I said, I don't think Cassie changes that much. I think people are just going to have to use the EX Nut Punch a lot more now because, like I said before, you could get enough plus frames to get a mix-up with the regular one if you got people high enough in the air. But now, you know, just waste a bar of meter and get that guaranteed 50-50. You can still make your 50-50 safe with the EX flip kick. Ooh, I didn't think I was going to reach there. Nice. So I think Hollywood relatively stays the same except for, you know, she doesn't have that added option of EX flip kick on wake up. Oh, he caught my backdash. I was going to backdash right there. See if he knows about the gap. He doesn't know about the gap. Whoops. Oh my god. Let's bring it back, boys. Let's bring it back. Oh no. Alright, this should be chip. Yeah. There you go. I don't know if that's a true block string or not. I don't think so, but... I was thinking about, should I go with the EX one or not? Should I go with the EX one? Oh, I thought I could catch him in time. Ah, fuck. Definitely not a good idea to do that. Fuck. That was an unlucky break for me. I ran right under him in time for his jump punch to come out. Nice. My down four did not come out. Oh my god. Okay. Let's throw this dead man at him here. Conversions, boys. Oh, I thought he was gonna throw a fan. That looked like the motion of throwing a fan, wouldn't you guys think? No. Right as I did a move. Oh my god. Oh, I thought she wasn't gonna reach. Ah, good stuff. Nice, good stuff. Chipped me out right there. Alright, good stuff to that guy. Man. One thing that I worry about a lot when I'm playing with Cassie is my run meter. Because to get good damage with her, you have to have run meter. To get even conversions, you have to have run meter mid-screen with her. So it can get really, really annoying to do that. Spend the bar meter here. See if we can get a mix up going. Nice, nice blocks. Yeah. Nice spacing. Alright, so I gotta catch his backdash. I gotta start sprinting to catch his backdash. Nice. Okay, that's good. He wasted a bar of meter. That's good. He wasted his bar of meter. Maybe next time. Should I try instant air gunshots? Shit. Whoops. I did not want to do that. Yeah, but Cassie feels the same. She feels the same to me. The only thing that sucks is the baton string is not a true block string anymore. Oh my god, this guy pressed the button in the perfect time. And he has his fan sharpened. This is huge damage, guys. Damn, look at that. Off a reversal. Fuck. Oh my god, I fucked up. I was just supposed to do 2-1. Nice, good stuff. I was just supposed to do 2-1. I did 2-1-3 into EX Nut Punch. That does not work because the gravity, she's too low. Or she was going to be too low to the ground. Wow, her forward one beat my back two? It's interesting. Oh my god, dude, I don't... That's fine. Oh, he didn't think I was gonna do it. Spacing, boys. Spacing! That's what I'm talking about. Whew. Oh, man. I love when I get to whiff punish somebody when they're trying to jump and punch. It feels so good when you catch them with one of your strings or one of your normals into a combo. It feels so good. But yeah, I'm probably going to play a couple more matches with this variation of Cassie, just because you guys have seen me play Hollywood before. You guys have seen a lot of people play Hollywood, and she's pretty much unchanged for me. Like, I really don't feel a change. You know, I'm just using the baton string a lot less than I would before. Nice. Oh, she has a fan sharpen. I don't know why I pressed a button right there. That was stupid of me. Did you guys see how long the fan sharpening lasts? It's pretty good, man. Ooh, that was good spacing right there. That was good spacing with the forward too. Round two, fight. Oh man. That was badly timed. Yeah, I definitely need to catch his backdash. Alright, there you go. Just wanted to make sure right there, guys. I didn't really need to use a meter, I don't think, to win the round, but I just wanted to make sure. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh my god, I'm trying to do... Oh my god, I thought he was going to cancel it. I should have gone with the low right there. Chase down his backdash. Oh my god, the one time he did not backdash. Ugh. The one time he didn't backdash, guys. Here we go. Yes! Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Yes! Man, that was a close one. Woo! That Cassie 50-50 after the nut punch. So strong. It's still really strong. That's why a lot of people, you know, think Hollywood is still unchanged, because she still has that. She still has the EX nut punch. You get a free 50-50, or you get to throw, and it's so hard. It's so hard. And you pretty much have to guess, because I don't think you can react to the low or overhead. Nice. Ooh, I did my back too. Fuck. Ugh. I should have kept going with my string. I might have caught him. Nice. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. He had the meter to waste, and he's going to build it back anyways. Katana builds a lot of meter because she throws fans. So that was a good call by him. Just get the round. That's what you want. Just get the round. I'm going to throw this dead man at her again. See if she likes it. Ah, here. Have a dead man. Nice. Nice parry. You guys think he's going to jump over? Yep. Again. Oh, yes. Man, I love the Cassie combos, man. So swaggy. Swaggy combos. Damn it, I thought you were gonna throw a fan. Good shit, man. Shit. Nice grab. Oh my god, why did I backdash? Oh, he blocked it. Oh my god, I'm fucking up. Yes! Oh my god. That was a scramble? That was a scramble if there ever was one. Holy shit. That was fun, man. Woo. Those close matches? Really, really fun. I think we've pretty much won a round each every single game that I played, which is fucking great, man. We get good matches here with good net code. I'll back up a little bit. Shit. Just outspaced my standing one, or my standing two. Fuck. Yep. Nice. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right. Got to make sure this guy doesn't jump out of the corner. I'm going to keep neutral jump punching when he's in the corner because I think he's going to jump. Nice. All right. There you go. I know he likes to jump out of the corner. That's why I keep neutral jump punching. Shit. I didn't want to finish the whole string. What do you guys think? Wake up? Nice, he caught me. Whew. That jumping punch. Oh man, that beat my down four because it's a mid. Okay, forward one beat my down four because it's a mid. And he outspaced me like pretty well right there. Fuck. Damn it. Keeps catching me with that. Oh, yes. Ah. Nice. That was a punish. Punish. Alright. He could back off right now. Why would I jump? Oh no. That was my fault. Good job. Good job to him doing a meter burn reversal. Oh, I don't understand why I jump, man. I know Kitana's EX move goes up. Why would I jump? I was going to do neutral jump 4 or neutral jump kick pretty much to get the plus frames. But yeah, he did the smart thing and did his EX reversal. Right. Nice. Okay. Gotta let him know you can't backdash. Oh, man. There you go. Put that bitch in the corner. Put that bitch in the corner. You think I'll jump over it again? Yes, I jumped over it again. This one's gonna be huge. Nice. Oh yes. He kept guessing wrong right there. Whew. That was a quick one right there. Holy shit. I was angry. Cassie was angry after that last loss. She was angry, boys. All right, I'm going to play a couple more just because you guys have seen hot. Oh, my God. This video is almost 30 minutes. Holy shit. I'll play this last one right here. And that's going to be it for Hollywood Cassie. Fuck. Let go of block button. No, I did not want those input shortcuts right there. That's when input shortcuts is bad for you when that happens. Because I press back first and then I press down to do a down three. And that happens. Ooh, good shit. I was waiting for him to jump. X-ray boys. You guys think he'll fall for it? If he gets close to me, I'm X-raying his ass. Oh my god, he caught it. Yes, not gonna fall for that one. Not gonna fall for that one. He almost chipped me out too. He almost chipped me out with that. That was a... I couldn't believe that super didn't connect, man. Oh my god, no, that was stupid. I jumped, that was my fault. Nice, good stuff. I fell for it there. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? I thought he had his round already. Oh my god. All right. That was stupid of me. Nice, good stuff. He caught me. I thought he won already. Honestly, guys, I thought he was the one who won the last round. Fuck. Oh my god, I messed up so much there. That was such a mess up. Alright, there you go. Alright, guys. I think that's gonna be it for this video, man. That was fun, dude. Holy shit. I think I played this guy before in the in one of the videos before, but this guy's really good, man. He has a good katana. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hollywood Cassie, my review on her nerfs is they're not bad. I don't think they're that bad. I think the one that hurts the most in general for me is not the EX flip kick, because, you know, I'm talking about Hollywood right now, by the way. The nerf that hurts her the most is the baton string is not a true block string anymore. You know, the person doesn't have to take the whole string. They actually could backdash now before before the overhead went before they couldn't. You know, that's a full combo punter. Someone backdashes and like Kotokan has a forward advancing mid, you know, is, I think that hurts her the most. So you guys are going to see a lot of people not do the full string. They're just going to do back to 1-2 and not do the, you know, the ender to that. I don't know if the back to 1-2 into gunshots is a true block string. I don't think it is. But I guess I'll have to test it out some more. But, you know, back one into EX gunshots is still a true block string. So that's still good. It's still like 10% chip, which is really good. So, you know, as far as like the chipping out at the end of the game situation, that's no problem. It's just more of a pressure tool. You know what I mean? So that is kind of gone for Cassie. But overall, I don't think the nerfs hurt her too much in Hollywood. I think where her turn is in Spec Ops, and we're gonna see tomorrow. I'm actually gonna go to sleep right now because I did record like 4 videos and it's 1:31 a.m. so I'm really tired. But playing with Cassie, playing with the other characters that I play with, was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time.